The following video is brought to you by the EA Creator Network.
Thank you. up the street now!
To KRSFM News across the lake. The mayor confirmed rumors of a rumble in the streets last night. She has released the following statement.
I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And in other news, mayoral candidate Holden Parker III stopped traffic in a different way after a campaign event at a local petting zoo went horribly wrong. More on that story after the break.
Great. Looks like there's gonna be even more heat on us now.
I have a visual on the suspect, dispatch.
Engaging the suspects! am not going to lose to you!
Dispatch. We're bailing out of this chase, people! Patrol wants a piece of the action, too.
Thank you.
am pursuing the suspect.
Dispatch, roadblock deployed.
AWD engaging. Suspect's getting knocked around like a pinball out here. Excellent work, team. We've got very little fight left in us, folks. Not gonna last long like this.
Roadblock deployed.
Let's rear end this damn street racer and get him off the roads. Ah, crap. They took us out of the chase.
Hurry! We thought we had that asshole.
All units, seems we lost that suspect in Apollonia District.
I want to find this asshole.
Look out!
I'm calling it. Suspect's long gone.
guys, we're on the tails of those suspects.
Still enough raise ahead to get that spot.
AWD here, going after him.
Down.
I just got taken out by him.
Oh, you're coming at me like that, huh?
Strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
AWD is here. Let's get this over with. Interceptor is here to get in on the action. All units, interceptors joining in on the chase.
On Rose Hill Drive.
Search the area and hunt this punk down.
Suspect is in my sights. Let's work together to take him out.
Interceptor joined the chase for this racer too. On the freeway and on the suspect's ass.
We got more units coming your way. Roadblock deployed.
Our wheels are probably gonna come off soon if this chase stays off-road.
Be advised, suspect entering Rose Hill Drive.
This jerk was a terrible driver.
Do not let them escape. Reinforcements are on the way.
Mention we're built for this too?
Roadblock
this fence. We're getting our ass kicked here.
I plan to search every corner of this place to find him.
Hey, Rydell, you watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, create a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay, I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.
Thank you.
Listen, Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? That this whole thing was an act?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. You keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
Civilians. another cover here, dispatch. We're on this punk. Undercover is in on the pursuit of this suspect, dispatch.
Roadblock up ahead should stop this perp.
Interceptor here to help get this scope down. I think we may need to bow out soon.
Suspect last seen entering Rose Hill Drive.
Interceptor here. Let's smash this race to pieces.
Hang in there. More units on the way.
We've got very little fight left in us, folks.
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out. Suspect just vanished on West Brooks. Repeat, he lost the suspect on West Brooks.
Scan the streets! Find the punk!
Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder, it's
violating the Constitution is what it is. Breaking one of those amendments thingies.
Uh-huh. Which one?
The right to go, like, really, really, really fast. Whatever, I failed civics. We keep outrunning the cops. It only helps with our rep.
Not all rep is good rep. But if it seems to be helping the garage, I'll take it.
I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one. There are some head-to-head events out there. Good chance to earn some stacks. But one mistake, and you'll lose it all. So, no pressure.
lot of talk on the scanner about the cops increasing the heat.
Thanks, Rydell. Good to know you're keeping an eye out.
Just letting you know what's at stake out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's what's up.
Seriously?
You should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
I'll try.
Good. But I want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rap.
Suspects.
That's what we need.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects.